Gujarat police has arrested four bootleggers for supplying spurious liquor, which left at least 100 people dead in Ahmedabad. Vijay Dagri and three women have been booked under the Prohibition Act and have been sent to Porbandar jail. One suspect is still absconding.